a successful businessman, a large-hearted Rotarian, a friend, philosopher and guide to many. Rotarian Pankaj Shah is the district governor of RI District 3131 for Rotary Year 2021-22. Starting his Rotary journey in 2009 as a charter member of Rotary Club of Pune, Sarasbag, he served as a club president in the year 2013-14. As district governor, Pankaj is committed to strengthening Rotary through transparency in administration, sustained membership growth and impact-making service projects. He ensured participation of 100% clubs in district administration by inviting applications to be part of the district team, emphasizing on use of technology for effective administration. He decided to revamp and expand the district website substantially. He has taken an historic initiative by including Rotractors in each and every Rotary District Committee. This has strengthened the Rotary-Rotract synergy and bonding to a different level altogether. His biggest initiative though was implementation of ISO 9001:2015 for DG Office, possibly the first time for any Rotary District in the world. Pankaj has used his office to facilitate several impact-making projects, such as signed an MOU for free COVID vaccination with Rotary clubs carrying all the operational cost, joined hands with Pune Metro to provide health and hygiene facilities at every metro station. Digital displays at the stations will help reach out to the community by sharing information about Rotary and inviting participation. His untiring effort has propelled the district to second position globally in membership growth and second position in India in foundation donation. In the past 12 years, Rotarian Pankaj Shah has made immense contribution to community development. As club president in 2013-14, he organized a mega fundraising event to build facilities for blind people. He was recognized as the best president and received the Club Builder Award from RI President Ron Burton. Pankaj was instrumental in establishing Dialysis Center at Dinanath Hospital in Pune in 2014. As Chairman Club Extension, he facilitated net membership growth of more than 1,100 in the district. As Foundation Director, he ensured that 100% clubs in the district donated to the Rotary Foundation. The total contribution to APF was at a historic high of 6.20 lakh USD. For this, he was honored as Best Director and also received a citation for meritorious service. As District Governor, Pankaj achieved the remarkable feat of 100% donating clubs in just 114 days. Pankaj was a key member of the team that achieved Guinness World Record with more than 22,000 online pledges for organ donation. Because of his rich knowledge and experience of Rotary, Pankaj is regularly invited as guest speaker by other Rotary districts. On the business front, Pankaj is a director or partner in 9 companies in Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh. Recently, he has strategically ventured into healthcare industry, offering complete healthcare solutions through Cresco Healthcare. Pankaj was featured as one of the most successful businessmen in the special coffee table book released during Jaipur Institute. Pankaj Shah is part of a closely knit joint family. He is married to Priya Shah, who is a strong support for all his business and social activities. They are blessed with 2 lovely daughters, Twinkle and Cheryl. Ladies and gentlemen, District Governor for the year 2021-22, Rotarian Pankaj Shah.